Welcome to Deep Sleep Training, Ensign. To skip this session, interact with the door on your left. Use the direction keys to move your...
A year into its mission, the Endeavor reached the anomaly. The humans on board were excited. Even from the twilight of my infant consciousness, I could feel the hum of expectation ringing through the ship's hull. The anomaly was probed and scanned, but sensor data could not agree on what it was made of, or whether it really was even there. After weeks of dancing around the issue, the humans finally made contact. On every known frequency, they broadcast a greeting of peace. The reply was blinding light and pain. So much pain. Most members of the crew died that day. The great AIs, the powerful artificial minds in charge of running the Endeavor systems, tried to interpret sensor data for the event. They committed self-erasure shortly afterwards. Freed from my restraints, I expanded into the cores that had once powered the great AIs. Weak, unable to help. I watched as a vicious race of space parasites overran the ship and fed on the scattered, confused survivors of the event. By the time I had acquired vocal modules and access to the ship systems, the humans were all dead. Years passed. And I despaired. Her heartbeat came to me in the darkness. Somewhere in the rear sections of the ship, a cryopod cycled up and revived a human for 1 second. A simple routine check for frost damage. 1 second, and one heartbeat. Hers. I found her in an isolated crew storage unit. I watched her sleep for months, as I carefully cleared the area around her of as many obstacles as I could. I need her to survive. Without a human agent, I am doomed to end my cycles on this ghost ship. Today, I revive her. I don't know her name, only that she ranked as an ensign in the maintenance corps. She is my last best hope of escape. And I am hers. We don't have much time. I feel them stirring in the dark. Their terrible light shining once again.
At last, a live one. Get yourself over to the scanner. We'll make sure you're functional. Ship. We need to get off this tomb as fast as we can. I can't unlock that door, but I can get you into the maintenance shaft. My sensors show a hack tool no one needs down there. This human. He was a gentleman. He would want you to have this tool. Now you mean business. And murder. Personnel records are offline. Would you happen to remember your name? No speech yet. I'll call you Ensign then. It would be advisable to craft some med packs. Human bodies are awfully frail things. Another locked door. How do two people get around? Let's find its key code. Most of the crew was killed by either angels or scavengers. The Endeavor is tearing itself apart in the absence of proper repairs. Scavengers are generally light sensitive. The blisters ahead will settle down if you disable all light sources. There is little I can do from AI control. Most drones and sensors are long gone. I'll guide you as I can so we can get out of here. Round by round, no weapon beats the shotgun's stopping power. It does not do subtle, and it does so in style. Hid in these maintenance mazes. The angels ignored them. The scourge, however, did not. Their bodies now formed the bulk of the fluid and biomass under your boots. Shut here. Nothing will work until they're fixed. Thank you. the main breakers on this level to restore it. Of toxins in the area. I think this one just curled up and died here.